Hey guys, welcome back to another adventure in Pokemon Kanto region. We're gonna face off on Brock and then get our asses swollen. That's my new word, whooped.
Yeah.
Whooped. Yeah. I think this lady talks about chili pepper.
Chili pepper. Chili pepper.
Peter City Pokemon Jam leader. Dot dot Brock. The rock solid Pokemon trainer, if you know what I mean. Uses his Onix. Up first comes a guy with something. Stop right there. You're 10,000 light years from facing Brock.
He thinks you're no match.
I'll show Joel later. Julie, really, Julie?
Monkey. Monkey.
Oh yeah, I forgot, we caught a Pikachu, and it took forever, and my PG grinded to level 14, and turn meter is 15, gonna use it about to evolve.
Oh shit, gonna evolve!
Damn it, turn meter, come on, show me what you got.
Ember! Fight that Geodude.
Don't fail me.
He's gonna fail you. He always does.
Yeah, the starters never fail me. Except one time. And I was catching a Pikachu. That was Pidgeys. Monkey.
Hey.
What are you doing? Where is it?
ready for the Hoenn remake.
Alright, Charmander. No bullshit, I'm ready. Okay, there's just
America! If he dies, you won't be bothered for another level.
Oh, I did not know that. I never played Pokemon!
Well, you've never died before.
Oh god, I saved myself. Crit! Crit! That was a good crit. Charmander, it's good. I never had faith in you! Just kidding, I only had that one. Alright. Mankey, show me what you got. Bail again. But don't bail this time. Oh, that was good. Watch Mankey. Oh! Mankey took him down! Your boner went away.
Did Charmander lose?
Yeah.
He did.
I'm sorry, guys. We won't see any evolution. As proof of your victory, I can confer on you this official Pokemon. Please. Can you join me now? Can you join me? Join me in my adventure. Join me! Rock, don't leave me! Just having the Boulder Bash makes your Pokemon more powerful. It also enables it to use the little flash outside of battle. Of course, your Pokemon must know how to move. The flash to use it. Battle gap. Holy crap, it's a lot of money. Oh, it's silly box. Holy crap.
What?
Oh, we're gonna experience
the new thing.
Oh, I'm just gonna press B right here.
Dare you.
Alright. There.
you knew it was too late.
Yeah. Well, actually, it's because I pressed it.
Yeah.
Well, there we have it. We have a Charmeleon and a TM. I don't care anymore. I won! I don't care.
He talks to me. He saw me.
Oh, I hope to see you too, Nurse Joy. I hope if I'll ever see her again.
Maybe at the next Pokemon Center?
Maybe. Oh, this is where I get my memory chips. Oh my god, no good. I'm back. I'm glad I caught up with you. Were you wearing my running shoes? I'm Professor Oak. Aid. Now it makes sense. I've been asking to that again, so here you go.
You're making the same mistake to me in South Park. These are my aides.
yeah, I switched shoes. I got those Adidas now. Bye bye.
Nah,
follow me
Mario
on
Jordans.
Instagram, dude. There's a little bit.
Those Air Jordans!
Weak! Excuse me, you look at me, didn't you? Nope. I'm staring at you.
Staring at you, Ace. Oh my god, look at that.
Alright, Pidgey. You're going down with a low kick. Oh, weak! Weak!
Gust blows you away.
Monkey, just die. Just die!
Frankie!
Monkey.
Frankie.
I'm sorry,
man.
I can be something too.
Pidgey. You gotta evolve your Pidgey now, though.
No. I'm gonna leave your Pidgey.
Yeah, exactly.
Level down.
Oh yeah, I've never ever trained a Mankey? When does he evolve into a primate? Oh my god.
Stop mimicking me!
Oh my god, crit! You gotta find the thunderstorm move with all that moves. Sure. Sure. Yeah, evolving at level 50. Wait, in Pokemon, can they still only, like, in the show, can they only know four moves at once?
I don't know, they always use different moves.
Yeah, I never keep track, like, which is which now? And how do they figure out whether the Pokemon learned a new move? Like, obviously, like, it doesn't get 8 XP, and
yeah.
Like, oh.
Somehow. So I was watching Pikachu out of nowhere learn Iron Tail.
Yeah, like, okay.
I'm like, Iron Tail, what do you learn this?
Yeah.
I don't believe it, or believe it.
Oh yeah, battle that guy down there after you battle that.
Yeah,
guy.
You forgot to.
No, I did it right away. I always battle that guy right away. No matter what.
Come on, Pikachu, whip his ass! Whip his ass!
Oh, he's poisoned now. Way to go. Mm-hmm. He's about to be.
Pikachu, bro. Ooh, Charmeleon.
Kakuna. I thought that when I first played Pokemon, I thought the names changed after they
you can change it, like that.
Yeah.
For you guys, I might just freaking evolve Pikachu right here.
Love that Pidgey!
Oh, I'm just minding my own business, but there's a red pointy thingy on top of your head. Hey, you're not wearing shorts. What's wrong with you? Well, I never wear shorts, to be honest. Calvin. Oh, Pikachu, you can take this, JK. Pidgey, go for it.
Pidgey against the Pharaoh. Sparrow.
Which final showdown?
Shouting showdown.
Yep.
Oh, New York did a douche.
Does Pidgey learn paper? I think Grave Brew is probably the most OP kind of technique.
Wait, does he evolve already?
I just want to do more now.
You can run, remember?
Oh my god! I always run that one. That look you gave me, it was intriguing.
Intriguing.
That's the word of the day. I say it my way, okay?
And your English is terrible.
Ratatata.
Ratatata.
I don't trust you.
I'm gonna look funny for the rest of your life.
Pikachu. Thunder Wave. Pikachu, you should level up too,
you know. You're not level up at all.
No, you can't die here. You can't die. my best Pokemon. Aha, take that. Ow, that hurt my ears.
Come on.
Okay.
Dust?
Nope. Quick kick. I'm quicker than you. Come on, level up. Oh, wait.
Poison. Wait, maybe it's poison will heal if it evolves.
Alright, guys. You might witness another evolution in one walkthrough. Oh, wait.
Oh, it doesn't evolve at 16. It might evolve at, like, maybe 17 or 18.
I think it's 18.
Almost like 18. Oh, dude.
Like I said, in the walkthrough, I haven't played this game in a long time, so I basically don't know the evolutions.
Sad. Sad day, Sean.
Button!
Thank you.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Comment if you want more. In the next video, we'll be going through Mount Moon Tunnel Entrance and coming out of Saladon City. Misty's in it, alright? Well, yeah, we're gonna get our second badge. Yay, meet Bill. Alright, talk to you guys later. Be a bump today. Alright, bye.